Seattle, Washington rolled out the red carpet for the 2022 International Trade and Business Development Biannual Conference hosted by the Federation of Philippine American Chambers of Commerce of the Pacific Northwest. Delegates from across the U.S. flocked to this year's trade show to network, reconnect, and build new business opportunities for Filipino entrepreneurs and businesses.
We Filipinos are very good in terms of values. That's why we excel in any kind of business, or we even thrive in any kind of work, because we are not just, we just don't have only strong core values, we are resilient. But it's also important for the Filipinos to understand that we have to go beyond that.
Among those who attended the event is San Francisco Philippine Consul General Neil Ferrer. He expressed optimism about the Philippine economy, as well as the economic team of Philippine President Ferdinand Marcos Jr.
Definitely, we're there. You know, notwithstanding the pandemic, we registered very solid economic performance in the first half of the year, and we expect to sustain that, you know, for the rest of the year and, of course, in the coming years. And we have the very strong fundamentals to back that up.
You're expanding our global network in terms of the logistics and shipping industry. Subic Bay Freeport is being promoted as an investment destination.
Oh, wow.
You know, one of the biggest shipyards in the Philippines is found in Subic Bay.
Oh, wow.
We have two biggest dry docks operated by an American company. We're promoting also the Subic Bay International Airport as an alternative gateway.
This year's executive guest speakers include ABS-CBN Global COO Aldrin Cerrado.
ABS-CBN naman has never left, diba? There's an impression that we were gone. Some people in the U.S. are saying that. But I always say that we never left and we're always here. So we'll try to be stronger than before and definitely help the Filipinos and in the service of the Filipino and bring the Filipino talent at the center stage of the international entertainment scene.
Meanwhile, the Federation of the Philippine American Chambers of Commerce is hopeful that the Treaty International Trade and Business Development Conference will entice more members to join next year's convention and conferences in Houston, Texas. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Seattle, Washington.